Hello guys, it's Sunil here, and today in Tech Talkies we are going to see about a serious problem that a Chinese brand is facing now. Yes, Huawei. It's a popular brand and they are in the second position among the world in telecommunication products, and in first in Chinese countries, China. So in China they are the first in this telecommunication productivity, but in worldwide they are in second position and still they have a lots of problem. And you guys may know that US government has totally banned the company totally in USA. So even the MNCs in USA or born MNCs in USA should not support Huawei in any kind of matter, in software or hardware, any kind of things. So what Google can do? Google is a born US company, right? So they have to accomplish the rule that actually they are motherland is putting on. So the recent US government's new rule is passed down, and Google also has replied that future updates and OTA updates will not be given to the Huawei devices, and future Huawei products will not be given Android certification and Google Play services. And if you are using a Honor device or Huawei device, don't ever panic first. So don't need to worry about it at all. You could continue to use the Google Play services. They can continue to use your smartphone with no compromises now, but you can't get updates. That the only thing is you are going to face. You can get the OTA updates for security patches that will be made by Huawei itself. They will use their R&D to actually make that happen, but Google is not going to give any kind of updates, support for updates. So don't expect that alone. Okay, it's a big compromise, right? Because Samsung, all the other Chinese brands like Oppo, Vivo, OnePlus, they will provide up to 2 years of updates. Like even they give Android Q update and the future Android updates also, but your Huawei Honor device won't give. Okay, so I think so that's going to be happening. So you don't need to worry about it. And day before yesterday, a rumor was spreading that Honor and Huawei devices are going to lose the Google Play services sooner. So no more games that ask for Play services requests will not work. That's actually a rumor, guys. That Google has also passed this new report that they are not going to affect the past Honor devices and Huawei devices. So they just told this alone for the users alone. What is the future of Huawei now? So do you guys know they have Google banded, and there are several brands that have born USA. Qualcomm, Intel, Microsoft. So Huawei also makes laptops, you guys know. So recently, around 1 year or 2 years back, in CES, actually Huawei displayed a laptop with really bezel-less screens. Like you can see the bezel-less on my laptop, and they also made a bezel-less in total all the sides, and that laptop was featured with their own operating system, and everyone was really surprised because how do they make their own operating system? They make their own processors now. Like even they are now, compared to Apple also makes their own operating system. They make their own processors with TSMC support. So likewise, what Huawei should do is they should stop depending on Microsoft and Google. They have to develop their own operating system with developer support. You know, Microsoft Windows phones, you may have been using that also. You have used that phone also. The Microsoft Windows phone was really good. They were really looking nice and really a great operating system. But they lost the market only by decreasing the developer support. Such will Huawei should not get in end. So Huawei should do as per things for developer support, and they have to create their own operating system so that they can actually get a growth, at least in Asian countries or something. Huawei is not going to end this, because they have a good market in China, so they can also survive in Chinese itself. And also USA is also doing that. US government is also insisting other countries, their friendly countries, to also ban that product, because they want to win the battle. So they are doing such things. And one thing to be noted, not only Huawei, even OnePlus 7 Pro is also launched in US, right? OnePlus 7 series is also launched. I think sooner all the Chinese brands is going to be in the same dilemma situation. Even I am not a user of Huawei, but yesterday fully I was in a dilemma that my my friends are using Huawei devices and what they are going to do. They recently bought the Honor Play to play PUBG in it. So what are they going to do? Even if I am feeling like that, what if they will feel, because their parents have spent money to buy and bought the device, so what is going to happen? But that's not going to be an issue. But in future Huawei devices, they have to implement some games that should be different from the Android platform and iOS platform, so they can actually easily get the market. And also Huawei has to put an effort to actually to win the battle against the US, and they have to also get support from Google, because Google is a very, very big market, you know. They are giving support for all the Android phones. The Android phones you are using, even though if it is not an branded, like it's not an officially branded brand or something, even if you are using the Chinese or local device, they have the Google Play rights. So they have the Google Play services in it. But now Huawei is not even having such right. So very, very, very open, so simple rule is that. So even the Huawei lost that. So it's really pathetic when I think about the Huawei's condition now. But still they have their own abilities, because they put on effort to make their own processors, the Kirin series processors. They are really racing with the Exynos of Samsung. So likewise, they are doing a good job in processors building and AI manufacturing. They are doing that in a great manner. So I wish Huawei will also survive in this market in a really good manner and compete with Samsung and other brands. And you, if you are using Honor device or Huawei device, that's don't ever panic. You are not going to get any kind of sufferings by this new rule passed. Okay, so nothing is going to happen. I just contacted the Huawei's customer care service, and I got reply that nothing is going to be happen. You will be getting updates, OTA updates, security patches. And also they will give updates. I don't know how they are going to do it, but the customer care insists, they are saying that we will surely give you updates, Android updates, because we are also taking effort in it. So surely we will do this. So I am also expecting that from them. So this is what, guys, don't get panicked. So thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe the channel. Actually today I have planned to put a video regarding displays of smartphones so that you can get clear idea on it. But this is the plain situation now for the Huawei, so I have to really explain that also. So I just changed the content today. So subscribe my channel for regular updates and daily updates. So thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.